Stewart. Ojo. Now, the chasing is that much more daunting for the Exeter lads. Meaning, he's training with the youngsters, so it's probably just why they played him in this game, because he knew them all. Brendan Rodgers time to a party of the ways, if not actually in terms of the spending of leaving the club. In terms of participating in any first team squads. A bit of overplaying by Liverpool here. As Enrique trying to buy a bit of time. As a ball. Oh, it's come a long way, and then a ricochet and needed some alertness from Flanagan, which he was certainly. You will get the opportunity, and you know, to be a young lad at Liverpool now, you know that the future's in your hands. If you're good enough, you'll get the opportunity. If you're not, then obviously you move on and you can't. In the end, I left because I wasn't good enough, as simple as that, and you accept that. And as long as you know that that is the only route you're travelling at. What a place forward for Exeter here. Oh, I was lucky, because Exeter came with a plan and they've shown plenty of resolve to get this far, of course, in the open memory for the journey down the west of the country. Hope for them that the motorways aren't shut, which sometimes helps to the public to find other directions. I'm speaking from bitter experience, as you would guess. Now Flanagan, that's been another bonus for Liverpool tonight. That means a huge amount.
You know, you talk about the attendance, it's absolutely magnificent now. Liverpool, they always have taken the FA Cup seriously, but look at the man along as well, because they want to see the next generation, the next young player, because that's what supporters want. They want to see young players coming through the ranks, and I think that is one of the biggest things they will have gathered from this game. They go home talking.
Okay. Another goal for them to enjoy here. I saw the game when Brad Smith scored his first goal, and now tonight I saw Ojo. A couple of minutes to go of added time. And Ojo wanting to use that to his team's advantage. Flanagan's cut back. Ojo waiting on the edge of the area. Flanagan's
on the winning side. Jurgen Klopp has put out a team good enough to get Liverpool